Hi there, this is Project Ozone, episode 22. I thought I'd try something a little different today. I'm using the Open Broadcast software, thought I'd give it a go. This is actually going to be a test run for live streaming, which I hope to attempt to do next Friday or Saturday. Probably Saturday, because that's the 12th and that's my birthday, so thought I'd give it a go. And screen resolution is a bit bigger on here, and so yeah, without further ado, let's get going. So right now, here's the bag sorting machine after the fiasco of last time. Okay, I got some bread and stuff. Alright, let's put this in here. I'm gonna let them get on with it. Maybe today we'll work on building a machine to open it. In fact, I think I already have the pieces for a machine to already open it. Press F7. Yes, we do have the pieces. All that stuff looks dirt. And then what I need is a hopper. Yeah, I think I got what I need. Question is, where do I want to put it? I'm going to put it over here. You there. You there. You can go there. Oh. I'd like to see what's going on. Yeah, the sound is muffled there because the sound muffler. There's a nice power. I need some more leadstone flux ducts. Maybe one more. There we go. So from now on, it should hopefully all be going in here. I'm probably going to have to upgrade this very soon. So you're getting quite a nice array of goodies coming out. White stone. You use them during a blood moon. You have to throw it on the ground or something. I'll keep one just in case I get another blood moon. Which you know we will. Okay, yeah, let's remove this. So now the bags go in here by default. It started raining. Guess it's my own fault for not sleeping through the night. Okay, so there's my quest book. Pull for sagging. Right up. Ooh! I saw that on one of the Oxcast episodes. They said you can press R in the quest book, and it appears to be true. Steel ingots. Now, do we have any steel? The dark boots, nothing steel. Have we got anything steel in here? Sure, like steel would have dropped. Let's see. Oh, there is other recipes. Shadow steel, black steel. Mana steel. I got three mana steel ingots. Remember, did I have any more mana steel here? No, I took all the mana steel, didn't I? Perfect, okay. Helps if I actually press the right button. Okay, minus steel. Need a basic capacity. Gold, copper, redstone. Gold, copper. Bugger. Prudent if I do it this way. Okay. Okay, can be just normal iron bars then. Pistons. One piston. Glen's dust. Yeah. I wish I was at the stage where I needed that. But I am not. Put the obsidian. No. Wrong button. Is there anything in here? Yes, there is. Okay. Once I get a computer system up and running, it'll be much easier. There we go. Room so I can. Okay. Blood moon is rising. But I think it has to be. Direct view of the moon. No, it has to be a full moon, I forgot. Which is not tonight. But I do get to sleep. And get rid of the rain. See, what do we have next? Alloy smelter and redstone furnace. Ah, more machine chassis. How do we make steel dust? That is a big machine. Hmm. Okay, what else can we make? Solar flux one, so solar panel one. Do we not have any coal anywhere? Oh well. The robot will do. So now I'm gonna need more glass, you see. Okay, so solar panel. Tin and three glass. And since we have lots and lots of iron, we'll use iron. Yeah, it's the other way around. Should do it. Yeah, I need wood. Alright. Sometimes I have a bit of wood knocking around. Today. Okay, so to make four. Okay, I got that. Solar panel two. I need eight of those, and I have four. I get one, but okay. So you need quite a bit of glass to do this one. Glass. Okay. one of them, so now I can do one of those. And then we can get Mario aboard. Be important in the future. Okay. So what other junk I got in there? Alright, so what's this one? Redstone energy cell, machine frame, photovoltaic cells. So I need quite a bit of stuff. Alright, what else can we get off today? Mincio seeds. Seeds and those essences. Well, we got a crap load of that essence. So let's see what we can do. No, that's a perfect amount with the amount of seeds I had. Okay, and weak infused stone. It's a diamond surrounded by those. Do I have a diamond on me? Nope. Just check. Right. Do I not have a workbench over here? Probably took it away for some strange reason. Right. Am I missing something? Oh god, yes, the essence, not the seeds. There we go. Oh, the furnace, yeah, I've got a good furnace, so. Wunderbar. Moon turf and Mars turf. To build an upgrade. The blood moon is rising again. Full moon. So we'll have a sleep. Okay, let's go upgrade this. There we go. Shouldn't have to worry too much for a little while now. That one there. Yeah, once I get a computer run, it'll be much better. Furnace, Minencio on the weak infusion. Throws me off, there's no sound because of the muffler. Okay. No idea what that was about. I pressed R instead of E by mistake. Okay, so I need to make 8 of those. There we go, that's the furnace done. Diamond hoe. You should never waste your diamonds on a hoe. Probably one of the lamest Minecraft jokes there is. Oh my god. Any fireworks? I hate the fireworks, I really do. Finish this quest and then I'll wrap up this episode. Load some of this junk. Okay. Hopefully that'll do it. I believe it's the kind of thing that is. Didn't do it. Nature seeds. Do I actually have to grow these things? Because I do not remember where my watering can is. It's been so long since I've used it. Buttons. There it is. Well, nasty things. It bloody hurts. Okay, so this is helping. These plants are nasty. They're trying to kill me. I wonder. Do we have Torturino in here? No. I bet my mod pack. Can't right click to house these. Come on. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. So I'll cut this out and I'll be back. Okay, after lots of trying, realise that I'm not really getting anywhere. I thought we'd have a look at a different way of doing it. Whoa. Where did you come from? Must be a unlit spot somewhere. Okay. That scared the crap out of me. Okay. As I was saying, wrong button. Where is it? Okay. So basically, to make these seeds, I did see the rubber one. I basically just need the seed and these Accio plants. And, is that it? Right. If I'm not mistaken, that creates that. And I believe that doesn't do a bloody thing. Oh, I need rubber essence. Urgh. So that means I can plant these. Thank you. dear. It's okay, so I'll be back again if I can get some essence. Okay, after several agonizing minutes, I think I'm about to reach. There we go. I now have 8 essences. Let's leave that rubber essence growing. Okay, now this should be it. Finally. Now let's claim our reward. Oh, because I'm out of room. Typical. There we go. Okay, so I'm going to call it there for the episode, and thanks for watching. I hope this new format does well for you. I do need to talk more during my filming, but yeah, I'm not used to talking into a camera. But yeah, so I'm going to attempt to live stream November 12th, which is this Saturday coming up. Probably around about 9 o'clock, I'm not exactly sure. But yeah, so until next time, I'll see you then. Goodbye.